comfy chair.
Yes, that's right. Pull up your comfy chair, grab a coffee, sit down and watch.
During the meanwhile...
Well, hello. It's Dexter and me, and you join us in the freezing, freezing cold. Great outdoors. And I probably look like the Michelin man because I've got every coat I had in the car on. Even Dexter has got his coat on. It must be cold for him to come out with his coat on because he hates it normally. We've come up to the place that we call our paradise. Up in the lower reaches of the... the upper reaches of the Swansea Valley, the lower reaches of the Brecon Beacons. It's a place I've and my family has been coming to for many, many years. It's so calm, quiet and peaceful here, especially at this time of year. It's not in the summer. It's usually full of people having picnics and jumping in the pools, in the sort of plunge pools here. But this time of year, it's really very, very quiet. Now, we've come here for three reasons that I think I'm only going to be lucky on two counts. We've come here to take a picture of this lovely view behind us here, hopefully with a little bit of colour in the sky, but it doesn't matter if it's not there, does it really? Secondly, we've come up to see some dippers. My favourite birds, I love dippers, I love watching them on the river, but I haven't seen one the whole time we've been here, whether they know I'm here and they're like hiding away, I don't know, but I've been trying to be as inconspicuous as possible, but no sign of them. And the third reason is just, you know, it's a lovely place to come and be contemplative. I mean, there's so much going on in the world right now that is, I don't know, stressful, and you know, with Russia poised to invade Ukraine and Partygate, you know, enveloping the British political scene, you know, it's just, I don't know, it's just time to try and get away from all that and just come up here with my dog and you know, just enjoy the peaceful scenery. If we get a photo, great. If we don't, that doesn't matter. Anyway, that's the scene behind me that I'm hopefully going to take a picture of. It's like a confluence of two streams that come down off the mountain behind. It's the source of the... I've said this before many times. It's the source of the River Towy, which eventually empties into the Bristol Channel down at Swansea Bay. This is where it all kind of like starts. Well, up there is where it all starts. Up between here and Llynavan, it's either Llynavan Fawr or Llynavan Fach, I can never remember. But back in the day when I was able to hike up there, there are some lovely, lovely waterfalls and cascades. If I can find some pictures of them, I'll pop them up on screen now. It's a lovely, lovely place to go for a walk. We used to go there, I didn't know, three or four times through the winter, you know, and a little bit less in the summer when it was busier, but you know, we come here quite regularly. So we've got this got this sort of rock formation behind us where you've got the stream coming down off the mountain and another stream coming down the valley, and that's what I'm going to take a picture of. I've got the GFX100, as ever. On it is the 23mm f4. I'm at f16, which is pretty well where this lens lives. ISO 100, shutter speed, whatever it is. I've got the polarizer on it to take some glare off the water. But you've got to be careful using a polarizer with a wide-angle lens when you've got like clear blue skies, because you can get like some banding in the skies. So what I'm hoping for now is, as the sun dips down below the mountain over there, that we get some more cloud building up. There's some nice ones in the background starting to bubble up. If we can get them to bubble up a bit more and then kind of like catch the last of the evening light, That is like the that is the dream scenario. Anyway, whether we get that or not, it doesn't really matter, because say just come up here for a bit of peace and quiet. Now, this is my first vlog of 2022, but that's not to say we haven't been busy with our camera over the last couple of weeks. On New Year's Eve, I went down to Bracelet Bay with my daughter. Got absolutely soaking wet when a wave came in over the top of my Wellingtons. But it did enable me to get the picture I'll pop up now, which I was really, really happy with from that day. And I've also popped down to Pentlegair Valley Woods. It's like a country park near me. It's a man-made kind of like estate, but there's a lovely lake there and a waterfall that drains off that. And I'll pop the images of those up now for you to see. Anyway, right, I am now going to hush up a bit and see if any dippers come out. If not, I'll just wait, see if these clouds catch a bit of light. Give it Dex, and then we will... do you want a treat, dear? Do you want a treat? I think Dexter wants a treat. And then we will take our picture. Right. See you in a bit. Right. Well, here we are back home after our little freezing cold afternoon out at our paradise. And I've got a confession to make. I am a useless videographer. I'm sitting here now, editing what I thought was going to be the finished video, and about 5-6 minutes of it is unusable. We changed location, Dexter and I, to a different viewpoint and a different comp, but I didn't zoom the camera and didn't change the focal point, so the video is unusable, as you will see now. Yeah, so instead of filming the conclusion to that video, going through the new composition that we decided on location, I've had to do it at home, which I didn't really want to have to do, but there we are. It is what it is, and here we go. Yeah, I didn't like the first comp. I'll pop the image up now. It's awful. It's just a snapshot. It's a record of, you know, of the day out. So we changed to a slightly different position onto like a little sort of headland out over the stream for a much better shot. And you know, I'm quite happy with it. It's by no means a portfolio image, but bizarrely, I put it on Instagram, and. It's one of my most liked images. No, that's not saying much, because I don't get many likes on Instagram, but it's got over 40 likes at the moment, which is quite a lot for me. I normally get like mid-20s, low-30s. So 40-odd likes is quite a good one. sometimes, you know, the most surprising of photographs do well. What else was I going to say? I think that's about it, really. What I'd also said on video there, after we changed our position, was that how sad I was that one of my lifelong musical heroes has passed away in the form of the inimitable and irreplaceable Meatloaf. I'm sure most of you, if not all of you, would have heard Batter of Hell by now at some point in your life. That album will surely go down as one of the greatest albums of any genre, not just rock, ever recorded. The songs on it by Jim Steinman are out of this world. It's quite sad, I think, that Meatloaf didn't make much money out of that album. I think it's true to be said. He was just a session singer on it, I guess. It was Jim Steinman's baby, his project. But I think without Meatloaf's vocals, that album wouldn't have been anywhere near as good. And he will be sadly, sadly missed by me, and I'm sure countless other music fans as well. I've got one other small confession to make from our trip out as well. Poor Dexter, he was freezing cold, and I said, because he'd been so good and so patient, I would give him a, I've got to say it quietly because he's down there, a treat. But I didn't, didn't have any. I forgot to bring them. There weren't any in my coat pockets. He was looking at me, going, you promised me this, no, Dad? You know, you're going to let me down? You know.
He's a terrible, terrible owner.
Yeah, so when we got home, he had an extra, extra large treat to enjoy. Anyway, that's it for Dexter and me for now. What we will do now is we'll pop up a montage of some of the images we shot over the winter months, which we didn't make videos for, along with the images we shot on our little trip up to our paradise. So yeah, thanks very much as usual for watching. Hope you've enjoyed this first vlog of 2022, hopefully the first of many, and stay safe, stay well, look after yourselves, look after your loved ones and your pets, and be nice, be a nice person. Who knows, the world could be ending this week. It might have already ended by now. I don't know, I'm filming this on the 22nd of January. It might have already ended, who knows. So enjoy every minute. Ta-da.
What's it gonna be, boy? Come on, I can wait all night. What's it gonna be, boy? Yes or no? What's it gonna be, boy? Yes or no?
Let me sleep on it, baby, baby. Let me sleep on it. Well, let me sleep on it.
Dexter is not happy with me. I just promised him a treat. Went in my pocket to get them and they're not there. He's not speaking to me now. Just won't even look at me. Will you? No. I have to wait till we get home. Won't be long, baby. Come say hello to everybody, look. Come here. Here he is. Here he comes. Yay, there's my boy. There's my boy. Are you cold? Are you cold? Are you alright? Oh, Daddy warm you up. Yeah? Daddy warm you up. Oh.